Go for it.
I'm really happy that St. Mary's students came and visit me, and I hope that you guys take some of these messages and talk to my legislative colleagues to help them understand that we can't afford any more cuts to education, and that given the budget deficit, one of the only ways we're going to avoid it is if we can agree on some revenues.